more relaxations have been announced by Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. Looking at a dip in the number of fresh COVID cases in the national capital, the markets can now open up every day from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. I'm currently bringing in some visuals from Sarojini Nagar market. Well, definitely the adherence to COVID appropriate behavior is the key, but we are seeing violations here. We are seeing the violations of the norms of social distancing and the norms of respiratory hygiene.
There was a booth which has been made by Delhi government of corona testing, in which random testing and rapid testing, RT-PCR tests are taking place. Now let me show you the sense of the markets in of the market in the middle. This is the entire market which you can see right behind me, and it is very much visible on the camera that how people are disregarding the COVID appropriate behavior. There is no social distancing.
राजधानी शिमला में विधानसभा चौक के पास की ये तस्वीरें हैं कि यहाँ पर आज से जिस तरह से परिवहन सेवाएं बहाल की गई है, तो सुबह से ही इस तरह की स्थिति जो है शहर के अलग अलग कोने से निकल कर आ रही है। यह मुख्य सड़क है और यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं कि गाड़ियों की आवाजाही किस तरह से हो रही है और जगह जगह जो है जाम की स्थिति बनती हुई नजर आ रही है।
I'm in KR market in Bengaluru, where you can see people out there to buy vegetables and fruits early morning. It might seem crowded, but the situation on the ground is much, much different compared to what it was at least a month ago or what it was during the first wave. The entire market as such isn't open, but roadside vendors are out here.